Hey everyone! You know, one question that I ask my clients is, what's the one thing I could do to make this process simpler for you? In today's world, it is so easy to have stressors, so I wanted to highlight some new trends in home automation that are aimed at simplifying your home life. At the 2018 Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, they spotlighted some really neat upgrades in the residential home product market. The heating and cooling company called Carrier has developed a ductless air conditioner that can also provide heat during the winter and self-adjust for humidity levels inside the home. It has the highest energy efficiency rating on the market and can be controlled by your Wi-Fi devices and room sensors. Another innovation comes from the plumbing company Toto. They've created a bathtub that gives users the feeling of zero gravity weightlessness to provide a level of complete relaxation. I don't know about you, but I think that sounds really neat. Energy efficiency is a booming industry and affects homeowners and how modern homes are being built. Currently, there are products that are being created to completely replace the need for manual light switches. Can you imagine walking into a room and the lights automatically turning on by sensing your body movements? You know, there's even chatter of the potential for cable companies like Verizon to switch from wired cable boxes to Wi-Fi enabled boxes that would obtain the cable service information from Wi-Fi towers instead of the current in-ground fiber optic cables. Whether you enjoy the simplicity of an old-fashioned light switch or embrace the excitement of new technologies, one thing is clear: that as time progresses, we're gonna see some creative innovations. Take care, everyone.